about that love language.
Facts.
You trying to find out about that North Carolina love language.
Here he goes. Go ahead.
Come by CarMax.
The fuck?
It's right down the road. What's going on, guys? It's your boy Josh.
I'm John.
I hope y'all having a dope ass day.
I hope you're having a good day.
Guys, every day's a good day when we get to rack with me, you, and Soye.
Soye all day, put him on the way.
Chilling, going to semi-saute.
Semi-saute that.
Flipping that manuscript.
I don't know how to go with that, but we got Queen Naija.
Queen Naija, love language.
Love language. Official music video.
Guys, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe.
What just happened?
Even though he stutters. Guys, subscribe to the channel if you're new.
What the hell?
Comment more music. We love hearing all these new artists.
How did that fall over my lips?
I don't know. They were doing jumping jacks.
My fucking tongue was doing... It's not moving right now.
Is that how you...
That's how I'm warming it up right now.
But guys, and if you want to support us on Patreon, it means the world. But we're going to jump to this song. It's going to be fire if y'all recommended it.
Selly sell seashells by the seashore. Okay, I'm good.
All right.
Hotel New York.
Produced by the aunties.
Okay.
Man, tell us.
What is that song?
Mike Tate.
Come on, man.
Oh, he's trying to spam. Lo de Queen. Por acá. Así es, al lado de la escalera, al fondo donde está la pileta, room 119.
Yeah. He's chilling.
Boy. He's pouring water on him?
Yeah, it's hot. Everybody is sexy. I like sexy.
Room 119. I'll be there soon.
New Yorker. Okay. Is that Queen Naija? John, how sexy is this woman? John.
Look like she's thick as cold grits. We gotta find out.
That woman's thick. Guys, she's thicker than cold grits.
You gotta get the shirt.
She's the right... John, she is so fine.
That was a taco seasoning right there. I'm sorry.
Have you ever heard of her?
Nah, I'm ready to get into it.
Oh my God. I'm lost for words. I gotta go to bed with you right now. Need you to put your fucking phone down. Meet me up in this room right now. Gotta see them feet.
She didn't show them. They must be nasty.
Dude, she is so fucking sexy. This, I'm so mad right
Don't
now.
Don't be mad. Be glad.
Keep it flowing. She's got God's sweet nectar. Man, that's a fact. And I love nectar. John, you know what season it is?
Butt cuffing season.
It's booty cuffing season.
Cheeks cuffing season.
And her trunk is full as hell.
She's ready for that Oregon Trail.
Hell yeah.
She packed up.
Yeah, tickling her feet. Is it asking for too much? Treat me good, I'll treat you better. Give me high like you my drug. No one's ever got me when I'm gonna need you here in 2.5.
I'll be there in
too. They just went through all her outfits in this video, and every single one of them are so sexy. So sexy,
good
John.
Gosh.
She's a beautiful woman.
I'm getting her all the ice. Who the hell's coming in there?
I'm so mad. Who the fuck is that? No!
What's he doing?
Put your shirt back on, man!
What?
No! It's supposed to be me!
119, the New Yorker. Okay, we can get there. Come on.
Guys, Miss Queen, stay there, please.
Yeah, we're coming. We're gonna...
Guys! I'm choking. I'm so mad.
Sorry.
I was caught off guard by how beautiful she was. Because I didn't know who we're about to see. I've never heard of her. She is...
scrumdiddlyumptious.
She's on par as far as... She's up there with my girl, Megan Thee Stallion.
That's the shit. Nah, Stallion's that girl, but...
Being a beautiful woman.
You're a beautiful man.
Dude, her skin was flawless.
I agree.
Guys, that was a good recommendation. I like that song a lot. I'm all about that love language.
Facts.
You trying to find out about that North Carolina love language.
Here he goes. Go ahead.
Come by CarMax.
The fuck?
It's right down the road.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I can't give away your address, but we can give him a clue. Go to CarMax and start knocking on doors, and we'll open up one of the doors. That's about the only clue I can give you. That leaves you about a 2-mile radius you have to search.
Why'd you give them 2 miles? How did they know I live within 2 miles of the CarMax?
Because I said we're close. It could have been 1 mile.
You just said two. You just gave them more information. Just continue to tell them my address, Josh.
That's all right, guys. So we're at
3434844445545489274 70 Highway 4240. Highway 50.
Look for a house that's next to other houses with some trees in the front yard. Like, subscribe, comment. We love y'all. Peace. I just want to let y'all know that y'all look beautiful as fuck.
Look great.
Actually, you know what? Beauty's on the inside. But I haven't been inside you yet, so I don't know if you look good or not.
Josh, you already reckless and you ain't been drinking.
John, if I ain't been inside them and beauty's on the inside, how am I supposed to know they're beautiful? In my mind, I'm like, they're sexy as fuck. But how am I supposed to know what their sweet nectar feels like that God gave them? God created the sweet nectar, the WAP. And how am I supposed to know if I ain't felt it yet? John, tell me. Y'all are beautiful on the inside. I ain't been inside, so I can't say you're beautiful.
Yo, you're on level 100 right now, dog. Josh! I'm going to fucking kill you. Josh! Oh, my... Oh my God.
I didn't mean to do that.
It's all over.